My name is Rohan Monis. I'm from MFC Singles, Mangalore chapter. I wanted to share a couple of things that happened in my life in the past few months. Initially, when the lockdown began, I had decided that I will do my personal prayers daily, Bible reading daily, and I'll not let my spiritual life go down. But what happened was, work kept piling on, I started getting stressed at work and I was not able to concentrate during my personal prayers, and I was not able to spend enough time with the Lord. So what happened was I stopped praying after some time, and I used to spend all my time at work. I used to work hard, but I used to not get results, and as a result I got more stressed. And eventually what happened was I started feeling anxious. I was alone at home. My parents and brother used to go to office to work, but I was working from home, so I used to be alone at home, and I started feeling more anxious. So I figured out that I needed to reach out. So I reached out to my formator. I asked for a one-on-one. Initially, I was skeptical about having one-on-ones online, but what happened was my formator agreed. For me personally, one-on-one is something that someone should be physically present in front of you so that we can share with each other. But what happened was that through online, that physical presence is not there. So I was not sure how it would go. But my formator went ahead with it, and he said, let's have a one-on-one. We had a one-on-one. We had a very good heart-to-heart session. He suggested some tips, to help me get out of my spiritual dryness. And what happened later on was he said that he would pray for me daily, and he would pray for my pray for me so that I could improve my spiritual life, and also for my struggles at the workplace. So things started going well. I got my peace of mind back. I started being more happy, my colleagues reached out to me, my manager reached out to me. He said, Rohan, I feel that you need a little bit of support to improve your performance, and this is something I never reached out to them. They reached out to me to ask for support, and that has been a true blessing for me. So my formator, the one-on-one that I had, and my colleagues reaching out to me was such a blessing that I'm at a good place today. I'm able to work in a much better way. I'm able to pray daily. I'm able to spend more time with the Lord. My spiritual life is going well as my professional life as well at this point of time. So this has been a true blessing from the community, the support that I get from my formators and my brothers. And I would also encourage all of you to also have your one-on-ones and with your brothers and with your formators. And thank you so much for giving me this time, and have a great day, guys.